Как дела? Не хаума.
That would be Russian and Chinese for what it do, boo. So howdy. Today is Wednesday. Being that it's Wednesday, I was supposed to upload yesterday. However, I had a major meltdown, also known as a psycho attack. I was just really pissed off that my video came out really blurry, so if this one's blurry, I'm just gonna shoot my head. My camera doesn't focus by itself. I need to change the stupid camera. And the app that I was filming with was my vloggy camera and it broke. But look, it's like stuck. Get puzzle. Lens error. My hair's on ice. Anyways, I told you guys that I was gonna do back to school series this month, and since my camera broke, half of my footage just disappeared. So I'm only gonna be showing you guys half on this video. Okay, so it's almost back to school for some of us. For some reason, I thought back to school was like in November. My hair is sticky. I was laying on the gym floor mat today, and I don't know what somebody did, but it was all sticky when I got up. Okay, so back to school can be exciting and traumatizing. Summer can pretty much be like, you know, life-changing for some of us. You know, Sandy dumped Pedro and now she's with Brian. Joe got a job at U Scream, S Scream. Chrissy finally moved up to an A cup. I think I still may have my virginity. Gina got fat over the summer. Yes. I got held back in algebra. Please, baby Jesus, I hope Mike is in all of my classes. You know, I never really enjoyed my summer vacation. Plus, I think my parents grounded me pretty much every summer. Why? I still ask to this day. I used to hate like going back to school shopping. It was always so stressful. My parents basically gave my brother and I like 50 bucks to shop for like school supplies, 3 outfits, and a backpack. All my outfits were pretty much chosen or bought by my parents or my mom. My mom used to buy me mommy jeans at JCPenney because she said tight pants that show your butt cause infection. Infection where? I used to shop at Forever 21, so my clothes can only be worn like 3 times until it becomes my mom's new dirt rag. And or she uses it to clean Missy's pee stain on our carpet. Oh, Missy.
I miss her.
Way back in my earlier YouTube videos, I used to have a family dog named Missy. She was like some fat poodle. Anyway, I hope everybody is having a good summer. If not, I used to get really annoyed like to even get ready in the morning. I would wake up to the smell of fried Spam, corned beef, eggs, and rice. But not only that, I had to share a bathroom with my Brody brother.
So I don't even want to know what he was doing in the bathroom, but all I remember, my eyes burning and a foul stench.
TMI. Do you remember when you used to wear like corduroys and like turtlenecks? Oh wait, no, that was me. So I attempted to put some outfits for you guys in literally like 10 minutes. I had a total of 10 outfits, but the footage disappeared in my camera, so I will just show you half of it. It literally took me 10 minutes to just pull all these outfits together. I mean, why get dressed up? Whoever's gonna look is either taken or ugly. So here's some outfits, with the exception of one maybe, that I personally would wear to school. When I used to go to FITM, you know, the college in downtown LA, my apartment was literally across the street. So I would walk to school with just full on jammies and oversized shirts. I mean, come on, that fashion school is like 99.11% girls. That was tough enough. Anyways, I apologize again for not uploading yesterday. Plus, I'm in a better mood now. I wished you guys a happy hump day. Wednesday, that is.
See you later, Adulator.
Bye.